Hi, guys. Sue here from Artsy Doodles. Getting you day 25 of my 51 days in December. We got an ornament mold here. Old-fashioned ornaments, I love them. I used to have a website of old-fashioned Christmas stuff. I got a ton of it downstairs. So. But anyways, I'm really excited to have this mold because I haven't had it on the wish list for quite a while. I finally bought it for myself. Anyway, I got my resin mixed up here already. I've got gold, red, green, and white with glitter. The other three don't have glitter, just the white. And I've got some UV resin here. I'm going to try to separate my top from my bottom here on this ornament. The resin. I saw someone do it the other day. It seemed to work really well for her, so I give it a try. I'm not sure if it's dry in the house or what, but my resin seems to like jump around, but it's got mind of its own. I put it on there, it just kind of moves around. Wants to go the other way. It's kind of weird. But I've got one more ornament mold to do after this, and I'll be done with Christmas stuff, I promise. I don't promise, but I'm pretty sure I will be. This is my UV resin box I got it from Amazon. Make sure you UV resin in there. You can stay in there forever. You cover the top. And that's it. It just stays in there. It doesn't get hard or anything. It gets black. Tops of light can't get to it. It's awesome. I love it. Okay. Yeah, I'll mess up with my green makeup powder. Oops. Kind of dumped a whole bunch in here. A lot more than I wanted to. Okay, it scoops right back in the bottle, but it didn't really work very well. So I'm a mess everywhere. But that's okay. That's the last of my red. I used to go on my red makeup. See how they just grabbed it and went that way? So odd. Hopefully this doesn't show on the other side. Hopefully. We'll see. Okay, I'm with the star and gold. Sure, I have just a little bit left over for every one of these, right? Oh no, tell me I have enough. You gotta have enough. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Keep going, don't fizzle out of me now. No! I have to have more. I thought it was underneath. That's kind of weird. Okay. I'm definitely going to have to make more gold. There's always one, you know. Always that one that doesn't have enough. So it looks like it went underneath a little bit too. Not sure, but it looks like it did. for the green in the middle of a red to see what I get. Yeah, that's sweet. We got some white and blue here. Put it in the middle of the green. Actually, I'm putting in a little star. That's it. I think I'm done. Woohoo. My damn didn't really work too well here, but it's all right. I just wasn't tall enough, that's all. Been working on the other side, I'm sure. So, that's it for now, and I will see you in the morning time mold, guys. Bye for now. Good morning. I'm back to unmold with you. They had a little shell in the spots, but I think they're going to be okay. Definitely soft. But ready to mold nonetheless. Not pretty. Unless they're in the back of my nails dug into a little bit, but it's okay. Yeah, I see the silver, but you definitely see the sparkle. The silver in the middle there. That's the back. That's the front. You can see a little bit of the silver. Or the white, I mean. Alright, you still see the green pretty good in the front. I can be in the back. But it's a little bit in the back and front. The front. The back. Not too bad. What's everybody doing this morning? Good? I hope. It's gonna make it really hard to get out. The front, that's the back. Front, back. And our last one here was our dam I built with the UV resin. Let's see how that worked out. Front, back, that's the way I wanted it to look right there. That's how I remember looking when I was a kid. I don't know if it's better than top and green in the bottom, but either way, I love it. It worked out really well, and the dam worked really well, too. See a little bit difference in color, but not much. Oh, we got one more. I forgot this guy. That's the back. And that is the front. Definitely a little more sparkle on the front.
I see the spec on there.
Alright, guys. Wow, it's got some nice sparkle to it. Wow. I mean, what you think? I think you turned it really pretty. I'll turn them over, all over to the front side so you can see the front sides of them all. Oh, that one's the front. That one's the front. Okay. Let me know what you think in the comments below. I think it turned out alright. I don't really like this mixture of color here, but it turned out pretty. I actually like the back better. See a little bit more of the green. The rest of them look really nice though. So, let me remind you of the contest drawing I have coming up. If you subscribe to my channel and like my video, tell me in the comments that you've subscribed and liked the video. And I'll put your name in a drawing for a $20 gift card to Amazon. As soon as I reach 100 subscribers, I'll be doing that drawing. And hopefully one of you will win. Or one of you will win. Hopefully you will win. I've only got 4 people on there right now, so it's going to be a real small pickings. So go ahead and subscribe and like and tell me you subscribed and liked. Use the word subscribe and liked. I don't understand what all these shortcuts and letters mean. So, on that note, have a blessed life. Have a blessed day. Have a blessed night. Stay safe and healthy, and I will see you tomorrow for tomorrow's video. Bye for now.